Alright, so this is my LED color-changing windmill. I call it my super mill, or my speed mill, or one of these things. And yes, it is basically an Arduino project that uses four inputs and five outputs. And the four outputs are the LED lights here, and the other output is the windmill motor. And I am going to demonstrate how the button sequence works.
First one's just red, means nothing.